It's a hockey night in Central Ohio, and here at Nationwide Arena, the Blue Jackets playing host to the Dallas Stars, and our Geico starting goalies, Jake Ottinger, second ever National Hockey League start. Jonas Korpisalo tied for second in save percentage in the NHL. Look at that number, 936.
Number 29 for your Columbus Blue Jackets, Patrik Laine gets the start here. Much anticipated arrival. That was a quick turnaround from trade time to get down here from Canada. He's ready to go. Hasn't played in a while. But Michael Delzato has been a nice surprise for the Blue Jackets. Came to camp on a tryout, earns that. Now he's playing with Seth Jones to start the game tonight. Here we go from Nationwide Arena.
Foxa wins the opening faceoff. Dallas and their traveling lights. They open the season with four straight wins at home. And now we're on a lengthy road trip. Puck is chopped ahead. Loose puck set off the wall and out to center. Klingberg in his own zone. Deals it cross ice from center. Delzato looking to fight off the check from Cogliano. Puck picked up here by Foxa. Out of the wing for Como. In the corner, Foxa takes a hit. Chip along the wall. Atkinson slips and falls. Stick save. Jonas Korpisalo and Laine with the first hit of the game in the corner there. Here's Lindell to the net. Way wide. Karam's up high. Radulov for Ben. Quick shot. Pavelski. And it's turned aside and the Jackets have cleared.